Since 1996, Windrose Health Network, WHN, has aimed to improve the health of both individuals and communities with high-quality preventative health care. We emphasize helping underserved and impoverished populations in each of our communities and strive to overcome all barriers, whether geographic, economic, or cultural. As a federally qualified health center, we serve over 20,000 patients in 5 locations: Trafalgar, Franklin, Hope, and the south side of Indianapolis. Visit our website today.